Convicted paedophile Dennis Ferguson has died in a Surry Hills unit. New South Wales police have confirmed the 64-year-old's body was found yesterday afternoon. Ferguson was jailed for 14 years for sexually assaulting three children in a Brisbane motel in the late 80s.